I'm really, really happy that I came here because it's exactly what I wanted to do. And Black and White, they have something else, you know, altogether. Just the feel, and I hadn't done photos like this in a long time. The best thing about shooting here today was the fact that it was an all-girl team. No, that's a great concept. I mean, if you know your light and you know what you're doing, obviously you will bring out the best in the person who you are shooting, and I think we've got a hell of a lot of that. And despite, you know, seeing, it's great to see a few lines and a few wrinkles. I've always felt, you know, that's why I don't look like this. It's nice to see you grow old gracefully, per se. I mean, I'm 49 and I'm proud of the way I am, the way I look right now. So, I'm glad that I got somebody to capture me exactly the way I am.